Alright folks, today I'm gonna show you the unboxing of my new grill tool, the GrillEye Pro. Time for unboxing! So before I get started, this is one with a giveaway, so stay tuned till the end. So, I received this great package today, including a basic GrillEye Pro thermometer, and one, okay, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 additional thermometers. So probes, 6 more probes here for my for this GrillEye Pro, which makes 8 in total. But I will show you the unboxing. This is how the package came. Of course, the 6 probes, additional probes, are optional. You can buy them separated. I'll put a link into the video description. You can check it out there. So that's what I received today. I received a second package, but I'll show you at the end. So this one is where it comes. This is the box, and we're gonna open this one. And first of all, we will find 2 manuals, one in English and one in German language. So some of you might have seen my video 1 year ago where I made the unboxing and the first trial of the GrillEye. So this is the second one, the better one, which came after that. We had some points where we said that could have been solved better. So let's see how this one performs today. So it comes with the basic module, 2 probes, and a cable for charging, and 2 of these clips. You can put the clips on your grill grates, so you get the temperature exactly where the meat lays normally. So this one is the charging cable. It has an USB port, USB, and the other one that fits into the basic station. So you will find there is on the side. The one side is one for the probes, and the other one is for switching on and off and for charging. There you go. You can charge it the same way you charge your cell phone now. It lasts 48 hours. I haven't tried that yet, but I will show you in the upcoming videos. I'm really happy with that one so far. So that's the display. It's really bigger, and the color is much better. No probes connected yet. You can see the Bluetooth and the other thing. So that's the switch, and that's where to put the probes. So this one is so amazing. It has the opportunity of having 8 probes. That's so cool. So you can now really have control over your whole grill if you want to use the 8, or just for competition teams who need more than 2 probes. That's really, really helpful. So these are the other probes. It's exactly the same that came with the regular GrillEye. So if you have already bought more probes, you can use them with your GrillEye Pro as well. So one big point I had with my first video was the display. If you have sunlight, and that's what we have in the garden, it was really hard to see the temperature if you were not connected to your cell phone. So this one is different right now. You can now see that even the lighting I have with my photo equipment really does not hurt anything. It really is, you are really able to see the display. The second one was that if you insert more than one probe, you have to wait until you see the second temperature, because it was moving all the time. First the first, and the second, the third, and so on. And you will now have an overview of all 8 probes with one side. So that's really helpful. So this is how it looks like with 4, and you will now see the display will now divide for the 5th, the 6th, the 7th, and the 8th. So there you go. That's really helpful. So again, they improved something. Yeah, you might realize I really love this tool. I also love the grill eye, the regular grill eye. I used it all the time. You might have seen that in my videos. So I'm really, really happy with this one. This is so cool. I like it. So there you go. Now, the display is movable, which helps a lot because I will show you in the back there is a magnet. So you are now able to put this on your grill, at the side table, wherever you want, and it sticks there. And with the movable display, you are now able to put this no matter how big you are, how huge you are, how tall you are, whatever the vocab here is, you are able to see it. So next thing is connection to your cell phone. This is my iPhone. There is a new app, that's the Grill Eye Pro app. You need the Grill Eye Pro app, and it connects very quickly. So that's really the unboxing, and that's the first trial out, and it really connects very, very quick. So that's the preset is Celsius, which is quite helpful for us Europeans. For all of my viewers outside Europe who have the other system with Fahrenheit, of course you can switch it in the settings to Fahrenheit, but preset is Celsius. So much for presets. Now there's really a second improvement, or third or fourth, that's the Wi-Fi connection. You can now connect the thermometer and the probes completely to your Wi-Fi. Just your Wi-Fi, take the login, and then there it is, it's connected to Wi-Fi. And that's a big improvement as well, because now the range to your cell phone is really, really big. And I have Wi-Fi outside my house where my grills are, so this is really helpful. Next thing is you can now set your presets, like the meat lamp, for example. Choose something, pork, veal, beef, hamburger, whatever. You can now choose everything, and you can also choose grill temperature. So if you would like to set one probe for your grill, you are able here for smoke, and then set the temperature. And of course the alert is coming because the lowest temperature is lower than 103 degrees Celsius for smoking. So this one is really cool. I'm gonna give this a shot in my recipe videos, in the upcoming videos. I hope you stay here. We're gonna switch it off now and charge it because it needs a firmware update. This could only work with the full battery. But of course, as mentioned in the beginning, that's not all. This is the second package I received with five more basic, with two probes, Grill Eye Pros, and I'm gonna make a giveaway on my Instagram channel. So you can now, I will put a link in the video description, you can now visit my Instagram right now while the video is starting and is published. I will have a post on my Instagram channel, and you can have one of these. I will make a giveaway action for that. You can check it out. Please visit my Instagram channel for getting one of these five for you. So hit that like button, thumbs up, leave me a comment, please subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. Thanks for watching. I'm out. See you.